there have been accidents of an aircraft encountering the wake of a preceding aircraft at altitude. And we are looking for a new tool for measuring the wake turbulence behind aircraft at altitudes or distances that there is no current technology to measure them. And we're using a Doppler LiDAR to do that. Dawn is the name of the instrument, and we use it for many different applications. For example, we went hurricane hunting with the instrument to look at wind fields in and around storms that might become hurricanes, and looking at the question of why do some storms become hurricanes and others do not. Dawn has a really long-range capability that's unique, and we're looking to apply that to this aviation safety issue of wake vortices and wake turbulence. The reason to either put it on the ground or in an airplane is because of the research goal. We wanted to evaluate the technology from the ground because it's easier and less expensive to do that. It's very expensive to fly an instrument in an airplane. And it also is one way the tool would be conveniently used by someone interested in aviation safety research. So we have the instrument running. And what we need to do is have an aircraft pass over at a precise coordinate point. We want to have a big fat target, a big wake, which implies a big aircraft. So we're working with the Air Force.